Narrative of Anaxares. Never read my life as the diary of some sad refugee. My account is not intended as a routine narrative of adversity overcome, mere survival once again, transcendent a descent to white-hot hell, converted to the placid limbo of frogs. No, I miss the familiar strange here, in a way that you cannot fathom. Our hard ghost remained vigilant, thin as an ink scratch on an old palm leaf, haunted with a tongue claimed, incomprehensible. The old signposts have been lost, but in strangeness, possibility. I hope, moving, a shadow in uncertain passages, making melodies for newsless souls. In daring this, might I shape some limitless star? We, scrambling to replace what we barely knew, barely recognize our tangled metamorphosis, our hymns of recovery, organs of uncertain purpose, in the body cosmic, mistaken easily for endings, not new beginnings.